Josh, Officer K-9 Training Hampton Roads. I'm here with Graham. Graham here is a very young, very good-looking French Bulldog. Graham comes to us with a couple issues. Some of the concerns that mom does have for Graham is that he likes to show his butt off a little bit when they're out for walks or if they go on car rides or anything like that. He likes to bark at other dogs, kind of gets nasty, shows like he's super aggressive. Doesn't seem to be aggressive towards him, just acts like he's the biggest dog on the block kind of thing. I'm sure to see here what Mr. Graham does know. I'm not too positive as he just came to us. So Graham, can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Good! Graham, can you lay down? Graham, can you lay down? Can you lay down? Graham, can you lay down? Lay down. Graham, come. Heel. Graham, heel. Come on, Graham. Heel, heel. Well, as you can tell, it doesn't seem like he has too much obedience. He seems like he knows what sit means. He may or may not understand what down means. If he does, he kind of just does it when he feels like doing it, which is another concern that they do have with him, is that he doesn't listen when he's told. He kind of decides when he's going to do something or not. Other than that, it doesn't seem like he has too much. Definitely look forward to showing you what Graham looks like after he completes our 2-week board review program. He's like a holy...